I think the biggest impact that has had on us is the fact that it's always difficult to talk to somebody about spending more money, right? Mm-hmm. Like that, where does that conversation come up? When do you bring it up, right? When's the right time? And how do you present that? And, you know, the old fashioned way was, I'm going to have to call them out of the blue somehow, get an appointment with them, which is tough, and then drop some quotes in front of them. But the audit process really, and through the doing the QBRs, it just creates, it's expected now. It's expected to have a conversation once every quarter or whatever the frequency is for that particular client, to have a conversation about where we stand, what is it that we need to do to close these gaps, and you're expecting a number. So it's not uncomfortable. It's given us a vehicle to present this stuff when we need to, like any overhauls or recommendations or new technology. So it really has had an impact on all of, you know, on us tremendously and all of our clients. And we're having conversations on a regular basis about new stuff that they need to do, and we have it on a schedule. So it's really changed more than you would think.